What's up, guys? Giuliano Toniolo here. Well, I'm enjoying one of these winter afternoons here at Serra do Cipó, where I live. And I decided to come out to the bush to cook me a nice special bush meal, which I'm about to prepare right now. So keep an eye open to see what's gonna happen next. Well, this is what I have here for this afternoon. Since it is just a few hours that I'm spending here in the bush, I decided to bring my Roycroft frame for backpack. And here I have a frying pan, my wool poncho, the food, and a few more items, which I'm about to show you right now. As for the food I'm having here today, I have the meat, which I'll be baking soon, lemons to season it, two onions, potatoes, which will be baked wrapped in this aluminum foil. Here I have some seasoning, green pepper. In this container here I have eggs, pepper, and tomatoes. Here I have coffee, raw sugar. This is a stove, which I'll be using for the first time, from Brasil de Barraca. And here I have some butter and cheese. As for my utensils, my stuff, here I have these two mugs and a frying pan, plus the two forked fork and the spoon and a fork, which come with a stove over there. So this is what I have for food. It's enough food for an afternoon. It's quite a feast here in the bush today. Well, this is the gear that I brought for this trip. This piece of fabric here is a bag, which I folded, and I kept all the materials together with my Roycroft frame back there. I had this tarp, which I didn't use. On my belt, I had this belt pouch with a cotton and Vaseline, the small compass, Huntsman Victorinox. I had a self-made Bowie, a mini Bowie that I made myself, a backup mortar, which I didn't use, and a machete, a modified machete, 12-inch machete that I didn't use either. Other than that, I had my wool poncho, which I also didn't use. But anyway, it was a good test for me to carry all this this gear and see what it feels, and it was a very good experience. I also didn't eat all the food that I brought, because it was good for at least 3 days here. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, both here on YouTube, Facebook, and also on Instagram. Oh, this was Giuliano Toniolo, and I'll see you in the boonies.